Hello and welcome back to Bumbly Bazaar. So last time around I had the vote set up for which coaster to build next, and the clear winner was the limb launched roller coaster, so I'm gonna build that in this session. But before heading into that, let's take a look at what's new. Not much, it's just that I added a few bathrooms here and there to hopefully lessen the amount of people bitching about it. Look at all these assholes, I need to go to the bathroom. Anyway, here's one potty break number 3, and there's one number 4. Same thing in the Italian area, added one there, and another one. Actually, that was the only one for that area. Then there's one somewhere around here, there, another shit shack, and here's another one. I named it Sale Urine Disposal, whereas this one is Rotten Flesh Removal. It used to be Disposal, but then I changed it after building this one. And in the Chinese, Japanese, Asian, whatever area, there's one here, another robo toilet, and one there. In the urban area, I put one all the way up here. It's called On the Rag, which is a store from Saints Row 1 and 2. Fits nicely with the toilet. And then in the Egyptian area, there's a new one here called Fossilized Feces. Another new one inside the Great Lighthouse right here, and I named it The Great Restroom. And finally, I renamed this one from Mummified Crap to Egyptian Excrement. It's better because both begin with the same letter. So yeah, that's what's new. Then let's start building. I was thinking the station could be in this area because one of you suggested that I build a yellow coaster called Mothra, which would fit nicely with the Godzilla coasters here. Although the best place for the station would be in this Asian themed area, since Mothra is featured in a lot of Japanese movies, but and then again, this place is already so filled up that there's not really any chance of fitting it in here, at least not without demolishing a lot of scenery. So let's just put it here in the giant garden themed area, because after all, Mothra is a giant moth-like creature, or butterfly, whatever thingy, so it fits nicely. Let's see, maybe here underneath this, or somewhere around here. Maybe right here is better. Let's change the colors already to get some yellow on it. Like so. Probably gonna be just a single station, or single track at least, because this thing is pretty hard to build without like going overboard on the intensity if you do two stations or two tracks. Though I think I might do a second station for unloading, so the capacity is bigger. Let's see, looks like 7 cars is the maximum. That's 6, so let's put one more, and then although it looks like there's not enough space for another station, at least not straight here unless it goes higher up, which it could because the train does get launched from the exit station as well as the actual entry station. So it could be here above the railway there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That is the proper amount. Then it's just a matter of what type of design. Probably gonna do time lapses and whatnot, and then periodically explain what I did and such. Probably gonna try out like all kinds of designs with this thing. What the hell's going on here? Goddamn, another mechanic disappeared. I just rehired a mechanic here before starting to record because he had disappeared. Actually, maybe he was. Yeah, he was probably responsible for this ride as well, but I forgot to expand it. There you go, now you can take care of it. Do your job. And don't fall into the freaking abyss, you idiot. Alright, time for the first test run. So I did a small slope here underneath the mini rail before going up. Utilized that launch speed into a half or a quarter loop, then a corkscrew and such over the Godzillas and down underneath them and the railway as well up here into another loop. And then it's a bunch of helixes and turns and such. Let's see what type of speed we need for this. Let's try 82 and see what happens. I'm gonna change the mode and put down the entrance and exit. Is 82 enough? Oh shit, it starts from that station. I should probably switch that by building that station first. Whoops, not that way. Start from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Get in there, stupid exit. Not enough. We need more power. Let's try 90. Looks good, looks good. Damn it, doesn't make it through that one. No, it is like pretty much the same height as this one. And I think it was like the lowest possible configuration where it fits over the Godzillas there. Let's try a bit more speed. Take a look at the G's that it generates. Ouch, that's like almost four there. One negative. How's the speed right here? 50, 40, 30. And then it goes almost up to four again, or that one might be exactly four, or even slightly over. The speed looks good on that loop. Gotta watch out for the negative G's so they don't go much like over 1.5 or something like that. So far so good. Although I could try and put this like one lower, this thing, but it might not be possible. But there's only one way to find out. What the hell is it with these stupid mechanics? This guy's heading for it. I guess he has too much on his plate, too many rides to take care of. Although the area is rather small, but there's like, let's see, one, two, three rides, so that shouldn't be too much. Wait a minute, yeah, three rides. Well, two of them are currently broken. It's probably because all the rides are so goddamn old. 0, 0, 0. 72. Does this thing even require? Yeah, it does. How about downtime? Down syndrome time. 24, holy shit. It's like 15 minutes out of an hour it's broken down. It's probably because it's like one of the oldest rides here. Then again, Rumble in the Jungle isn't that new. Oh well, back to this. Where was I? Underground. This is the moment of truth. Does it fit at a lower altitude, that quarter loop over the Godzillas? Quarter loop? No, what about one more up and then... But then it's already 30 meters, which is way higher than before. So it looks like the original design was the only option. I forget to check out how much speed the train had, like, around here. So let's do another test. I was thinking maybe putting some block brakes here. Let's see how it goes. 70. 61. And now in the background you can hear some new music that I added to the playlist. It's from Terraria. Looks like 28 kilometers, so maybe it could go one higher. Let's test that out immediately. All the way up to 22 and a half, same height as these three there. There it goes. Loop de loop. And a helix helix. Kilometers could go even one higher, maybe. maybe. Let's try it. 24. Pushing it to the limit. Loop de loop. Come on, you can do it. No, you can't. No, you can't. So it's gotta be 22 and a half. Well, it works out because it's the same level as those. So I could try and like put it next to them or something.